One of those.
Oh, you don't need one of those?
Sorry.
That's fine.
No, baby.
Okay.
The heart's going in there already.
Pick out one of the parts for that bit. There you go. Perfect. Okay, now we gotta finish. Oh, we gotta finish up in here first. Still has a little arm. Okay, step back on that pedal.
It's fine, yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, so we have a bunch of different smells. Like wild berry, or pizza, or cupcake, or and over there I think I have lavender, honey.
How about lavender?
Lavender? We can grab a lavender for you.
There's an opening.
Okay. You want to take a big sniff of it first?
Right. It's
$10. Smell that. Get that against the smell. Do you want a Kit Kat smell like that? Okay, for that. Can you put that right here on her back? Yeah. Or his back. The boy, right? Okay. And then right, lavender. Yeah, we didn't have a sticker for that. We'll have to look at that one. You have your heart picked out? Okay, so we have to make our heart up for special mistakes. So can you take that heart and you rub it in your hands like this? Get it all nice and warm. Awesome. Can you give it a little pat so it has a nice strong heartbeat? Oh, that's okay. Sometimes they fall on the floor. Awesome. Can you put it on your knee? So he always needs you. Can you rub your belly? Rub your belly. With the heart, can you rub your heart on the belly? Because he likes belly rubs. Rub it on your nose. Because he knows that you're the best, put on your head. So he always, as smart as you are, put it on his ear. So he always hears you whenever you call his name. Squeeze it really tight. And make a super secure wish. Did you make your wish? Hey, you want to give me a high five and fill that wish in? A high five? Awesome! Can you put that heart right there? Good. I stuck part of the barcode in the bear and the cat. When you make it a birth certificate.